Marvin Jones went off for 25 points on Tuesday night, all beyond the three in the GSC tournament opener. He joins us now. Marvin, thanks so much. How are you doing, man?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. You should be doing good after Tuesday's game. Yeah. But you were feeling, what'd you do ahead of that game? You kind of had a little different routine before that game, and it worked out.
Yeah. Night before, I came in and had 300 makes. Usually people come in and just shoot, get up shots. I got makes.
That's 300 makes.
Yes.
How long did that take?
I think it took about 30, 45 minutes.
I was going to say, if you were shooting it as well then as you were on Tuesday night, it probably didn't take that long. Now, you're kind of an interesting story because you didn't play high school basketball. You weren't recruited at all. How did you end up here?
I walked on at Georgia Perimeter College in Georgia, and then the second semester I got a scholarship. Then the school ended up having to be closed down, and they closed all the athletic programs, and we had to find somewhere else to go.
And you ended up here. Mm-hmm. Well, that's worked out pretty well. Had you always loved basketball, or were you just decided, you know what, I kind of want to give this a shot, or had you been playing for a while?
Actually, I started off as a football player.
Wow.
I played football all the way up until my eighth grade year going into high school, and I just decided I don't want to play anymore.
What were you?
I was a wide receiver cornerback.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I would have guessed.
Yeah.
Well, talk about this team. You guys are doing something very special right now. Mm-hmm. It's been a wild run. Now, all of a sudden, you guys are off to the conference final two rounds mm-hmm. in Birmingham. This is a team that I feel like you guys are pretty aware that you're capable of special things.
Yeah, we definitely believe that since day one. Just coach instilled that into us since day one, from the running program to since last year, for mm-hmm. that matter. We just know as a team, if we come together, play as a team, have the chemistry that we have, then we're capable of great things.
For you personally, you've had a great senior season. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you would probably hope for more out mm-hmm. of your senior year, but you've had two really good games back-to-back. How refreshing is that for you?
It's very well. It feels good, you know. I didn't feel like I started out the way I wanted to, but come down in this crunch time and these big moments, I feel like I'm here for it. So,
what's the difference these last couple of games? This isn't a team that needs somebody like you to score 25 every night. There's somebody different that can get it done every night. But what has been the difference for you here over the last week or so?
Just been the focus. It's a different mindset. You know, you have the regular season, you have games to, you know, if you lose a game, you get to come back and play again. This is do or die time. So you have to focus and lock in for 40 minutes.
How hungry are you guys now to go to Birmingham?
Starving. I'm starving.
I bet. Well, go to Birmingham, get a couple more wins, and hopefully we'll see you make a deep run in the NCAA tournament as well.
Okay, we'll do.
All right, thanks so much.